We ought to give all of these athletes a great round of applause for putting so much in the team together today. And now, performing the first Iron Cross by a female in Fairfax, Virginia, in the month of May, the Olympic all-around champion at every other event, Elena Shushunova.